Some time ago, I watched a show I hadn't known called My Little Pony, My Little Pony. I went that far, it was bizarre, it's up our par though, so I kept watching. And what do you think would start happening when you watch something that's good? You start falling in love with it, yes indeed you would. I fell in love with ponies, and it doesn't matter why, cause logic and reason are forces love seem to defy. I fell in love with ponies, and if that is weird to you, we'll love and tolerate each other as us bronies do. So episode by episode, my daddy wrote it, this show it was good. This show it was good, with characters fine and story divine, plus themes of kindness. It appealed to me, it appealed to me. The humor, well, it was top notch, and its music, it was great. Every aspect I enjoyed, leading me to my fate. I fell in love with ponies, and it doesn't matter why, cause logic and reason are forces love seem to defy. I fell in love with ponies, and if that is weird to you, we'll love and tolerate each other as if bronies do. My little pony, my little pony, do you even know what those words mean? And if friendship is magic, it would be tragic to judge me by something you haven't seen. Cause with ponies my life it is better, cause these stories make my life much happier. And if you can't see that, then I'm sorry for you, because there's one less show that you might like to. So I hope you understand and maybe comprehend. Some time ago I watched a show I hadn't known called My Little Pony, My Little Pony. I never would have thought it could have been so good, really, and here I am.